It's time for Big Fish Friday, baby. Taking a look at another Big Fish, library for review. Today I'm gonna take a look at Off the Hook guitars. It's from the Off the Hook series. You may or may not have heard of it, but this is not like a sample. This is more of a sample CD. This isn't a sample pack, so it's got more content on it or whatever. But this one is just guitars. Off the Hook is famous for like their R&B and hip hop type sample CDs. I think they got like three collections, three Off the Hook, one, two, and three or whatever. But this is just strictly guitars for hip hop and R&B type stuff. So, you know, I'm gonna just open them up in Ableton, kind of go through a few of them, see if I find something I wanna chop up or loop up and throw some drums on or something. You know how we do it. So let's just have some fun and see what we got going on with Big Fish Off the Hook guitar. Let me pull it up real quick. So they got them broken down in by BPM, and then each kit will have like a full guitar mix of all the guitars together, and then separated guitar parts. They even threw the drums in there if you want to use the drum loops that they kind of played along with, but or you can chop them up and use the drum like that. I might try that. We'll see. And I like to take mine and put them in folders because they give you it's on the whole DVD or whatever, and it comes with kits. I just like to take mine and put them in common, like 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 BPM, so I have them all together like that. So let me just go through a few of them. Here's the... part of a guitar. So they got all the different parts panned the different ways that they are in the mix, or you can just go with the full mix. This stuff is very pro level sounding. I like that one. So that can give you another source of drums too, but if you want to chop those up, here's the guitar mixes. So you can hear all the various parts in there, but then they split them up. So if you just want the specific part, give you more, you can do more what you want to do, your own thing. Or if you just want to take the mix and chop that up or whatever and use it. I'm definitely not going to be able to go through everything in here. I just want to give you an idea of what they got. Going on in the production quality. Like I said, full sample CD, so the production quality goes up a little bit, the content goes up a little bit. These are definitely some professional level stuff. 8-bar loop. As you can hear, these guitars is on a whole nother level. Let me just pull them up real quick. I chopped up. I chopped that up and made something like this. Quality on the production of these guitars is, man. Like I said, these is definitely, you know, some really good produced guitars or whatever. Like I said, you got tons and tons of content. I even got my drums from the same sample CD off the hook, because they put the drum loops in there. At first when I saw that, I was like, you know, I really didn't think about it, because, you know, I mean, it's off the hook guitars, why would I be worried about the drums? But they actually had some good drums in there that I chopped up, and I was able to put together a little drum loop. So I was able to get my drums from there, which is cool, quick chop them up. Man, for this guitar, this is gonna have to be a 5 out of 5 subs. I like instruments. I like instrument packs. I like to get riffs of guitars and strings and all that. I'm more into that than just, you know, a regular, you know, maybe drum or maybe a little, you know, construction kit or whatever. If you got a whole DVD full of guitars, man, there's so much you can do with it, because the styles are so different. I didn't even go through half of them. I just went through a few of them. See how long they are, so you got a lot of room to chop stuff up. But anyway, so yeah, man, 5 subs, Big Fish Audio, Off the Hook Guitars, your boy St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, Big Fish Fridays, joint is crazy. It's dope, man, I like it. I like it a lot. I keep thinking I'm doing it in the machine. I'm actually using just the machine as a controller.